Keep in mind, Feast Day Star still leading Bitfest Bets by a goal to nil. So, if you are wondering, that means as things stand, the Sundowns right at the top. Now, Billiards. Whoa, defensive error! It's a rounder for a man that scored the goal of the season as a goalkeeper. Right at the end of the season, at the money end of the season, has a crusty, the crustiest of mistakes. Sundowns say thank you very much.
He wouldn't want to see that against season. Like you said, the man who scored goal of the season, probably, arguably, and he concedes, arguably, probably, a blunder of the season.
Yeah. At this time of the season.
Yeah.
With all that at stake.
Where it matters most, where it's crucial.
Again, it's the question of the back pass, isn't it? He can't hold on to it. He'll wish he had.
But this time he decides not to hold on to it.
Pressure by Billiard pays off. We say it time and time again to any youngsters watching, closing down from the front, chasing, making things impossible, forces errors.
Yeah, definitely. Absolutely right, Caesar. The pressure that Tau puts on the defender here, that's what led to the mistake. That's what led to the mistake that Oscarin committed.